nara for Najiz, I'll do nara for him. Please welcome both of them, Sufi Usman Sahib. Nara Takbir, Nara Risalat, Nara Tahqeeq, Jashne Eid Milad Un Nabi, Azan Hazur Khwaja Khwaj Gan, Qurbani Ali Ashab, Pur Sharif. Jive, 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 Jive. Yes, it's some of the Sheikh Khwaja Sufi Usman Sahib.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم before Natiz makes the announcement Natiz last week one of the brothers from Bolton he asked Natiz ki have you seen Khalifa Hazrat Khwaja Sufi Mushtaq Sahib in your dream and Natiz said it's been 2.5 years since they have passed away but I've never seen them in my dream and Qibla Hazrat Sahib always mentioned not necessarily you're going to see the person in your dream But the biggest thing is that you do carry on that mission. That's the biggest thing. And alhamdulillah, this morning after Fajr Namaz, when Natiz prayed my Fajr Namaz, went to sleep, I'm getting ready for the Peterborough Jaloos, and the Khwaja Sufi Mushtaq Hussain Sahib, rahmatullah alayhi, came to Natiz's dream. And they were in Makkah Masjid, and Natiz's tears started coming out. Pura, you know, the hall was full. Inside Makkah Masjid, it was full. We could see Qibla Hazrat Sahib, the Sadhgans, the Khulafas, of Hazur Qibla Alam, rahmatullah alayhi. And we can see all you Sikhis, all of you there. And Natiz go to Hazrat Khwaja Sufi Mushtaq Sahib, rahmatullah alayhi. Keh Sufi Sahib, I've not seen you for 2.5 years. What are you doing here? And they go to Natiz, keh, I have come to give, to dawah to Qibla Hazrat Sahib, and to give dawah to the Sadhgans, of Hazur Qibla Alam rahmatullahi and the Khulafas and to all the Sangis that there are Jaloos ho rahe ke sare dost ne is program mein shirkat karni hai and Natiz tears were flowing out is waste Natiz wants to say ke inshallah 15th of September tamam dost all of you Sangis you are invited to the one of the greatest the annual Jashne Milad Un Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam this is one of the kind of biggest event that You know, Qibla Hazrat Sahib, over the many years, they have come to, from the north to the south of UK, not just that, they have come to all, every single country of Europe, and not just that, alhamdulillah, they come to as far as the mountains of South Africa, and alhamdulillah, they have come to Mauritius, and not just that, alhamdulillah, they have come to Southeast Asia, China, you know, Hong Kong, Malaysia, Indonesia, and inshallah, Qibla Hazrat Sahib, every year, They invite every single person to join in this program. And many we've seen over the years, alhamdulillah, they have, under the supervision of Qibla Hazrat Sahib, have left their country and have joined us in this program. And many will be attending this program. And this year, inshallah, the supervision of this program is going to be under the Peer-e Tariqah, Zair-e Sadarat of Sabzada Wala Shah, Hazrat Sabzada Riyaz Aslami Sahib, and also of Peer-e Tariqah, Hazrat Khwaja Sufi Muhammad Askar, Abu Mushrikreen Sahib, and also, you know, Dawah to many, many Khulafas, and all the Sabzadan of Qibla Hazrat, Qibla Alam, Rahmatullah Alayhi. Tamam Dostanu, Isti Dari, Zair-e Sadarat, Peer-e Tariqah, Hazrat Khwaja, Hazrat Sabzada Wala Shah, इनके उनके जरिए सदारत प्रोग्राम होगा और हमारे मुशरिकीन होंगे तमाम खुलफा तमाम सबुलकान तमाम जितने भी तमाम संगी आप तमाम दोस्तों को दावत है कि इस प्रोग्राम में हमारे अंग्रेज मुसलमान इनवरनेस से उसने 5 दिन पहले 5 days he has booked to come down to Bolton, alhamdulillah, to do the preparation for the Milaad Sharif. Agar Andres Inverness se, alhamdulillah, 7 ghante safar karke aa sakta hai. Andres Musliman, that those are for us, like Qibla Hazrat Sahib said, it's only around the corner. So, tamam doston mein, alhamdulillah, is program ki daawat hai. Jis tarah aaj is program ke liye, for this program today, alhamdulillah, You know, over the years, Hazrat Sahib have mentioned that you see Peterborough program as a pussy, you know, our coach book it. We booked a coach. Alhamdulillah, today, this year, we booked 3 coaches. Ke we, kis waste hai? Why do we book these coaches? Ke kus hai aadmi waste hai? Kisi aadmi ke liye hum nahi book karte. Hum kis ke liye book kar rahe hain? Ke hamare murshid-e-kareem hai, hamare dil ke andar, wo Allah aur uske rasool ki mohabbat dali hai. Us mohabbat ki wajah se hum yahan tashreef laaye. Isi tarah hum chahte hain ke agar humne 3 coaches book kiye hain ke aapke program ke liye, isi tarah hum chahte hain ke aap dost 30 se zyada mashallah doston ne book kara liye hain. Alhamdulillah, you have booked more than 30 coaches. But we don't want these coaches to come empty. We want these coaches to be full with the love of Allah and Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and the love of Zulukimlaalum rahmatullahi, love of the, these, you know, these great men in front of you. The raste mein aapne jis tarah Bolton ne alhamdulillah zikr hamare murshid ne hame dikhaya ke aap zikr karte aaye, zikr aisi cheez hai ke aapka dil to roshan ho jata hai. Jab jis waqt aapka dil ban gaya, dil roshan, then alhamdulillah chehra bhi roshan, har cheez roshan ho jati. Isi tarah alhamdulillah auraton ke liye, khawateen ke liye separate program. So Makkah Masjid, all the doors are requested to arrive for 11:30. Then inshallah 2 o'clock we're gonna pray Zohr. After Zohr, inshallah Jaloos will start off. Many thousands of people are coming, so none of you miss this program. The sisters event is gonna be in Jamia Ghosia Masjid at 2 o'clock. So your mothers, sisters, wives, daughters, everybody, alhamdulillah, many people are coming out of the country. So don't let yourself down, don't let these make my people down. Jazakallah, ameen.
Passionate speeches, that was a very passionate alarm. And just for all the local brothers in Peterborough, two coaches have been arranged this year. Panachis Sufi Muhammad Awais and Wotanam Sufi Shirazi Saab. These coaches will leave from Faizan in Medina, pick up points, and also Ghosia Masjid pick up points approximately 8 a.m., so Sunday the 15th. And also we have a coach for our sisters as well. Mothers, daughters, sisters are also will be leaving here, inshallah. So to book a seat, please contact Najeez Al-Mutram Sufi Shirazi Saab. Now for a